Hey guys, welcome back to another tutorial. Today I'm going to teach you a little coordination drill called Shimon. So Shining is a coordination drill and it's focusing on the lazy vault or the thief vault. The difference between a thief vault and a lazy vault is in a lazy vault you're using your outside foot and in a thief vault you're going to use your inside foot. So today we're going to be using a thief vault. So first off, make sure that you put the thief vault over whatever you're using. I'm going to be using this rail, it's a nice height. You want to be aiming for something about a height. Tricky. It's going to take some time to get used to stopping halfway through your thief vault. But what we're going to do is, once your legs are over in the thief vault, you're going to stop and sit on the bar. And then the second half of the Shining is just taking your feet back over in the same motion. So if you're counting it through, it should be leg over, leg over. And as you're turning around, you continue the same direction. Bring your legs back over the bar. Alright, that is it for our Shining tutorial. If you want to see more stuff like this, jump over to our YouTube channel, make sure you subscribe so you can see all of our updates. We upload tutorials every week, so make sure you drop a comment telling us what you want to see next week, and we'll try and get that done for you.